The Southwest Louisiana Genealogical and Historical Library on Pujo Street is now reopened to the public. The library had been closed for repairs and renovations. It is now open Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. until 6 p.m.